Everything you need is already inside of you. All of the resources, all of the talents, all of the gifts is already inside of you. You just have to make the decision to do. Big B and then B stand for bands. What's up, everybody? It's your girl Carissa, and I am back with another video. So I'm super excited about this video because I'm actually going to make it into a three-part series of becoming your own boss. Like, we're about to hit 2021, and guess what? We need to be in charge of our lives. We need to be in charge of our destinies. We need to be in charge of us. Like, let's take our control back, okay? Sis, bro, sweetheart, it's that time, all right? If you clicked on this video, trust me, it's that time. Now, the first thing I want to talk to you guys about today is why you should become your own boss, right? So becoming your own boss, I would never say that it's an easy thing, but it's definitely worth the blood, sweat, tears, late nights, all of the energy that you put into it, you know, because it gives you freedom. It gives you freedom, freedom to be in control of you, freedom to set the standards of how much you are worth. Like, how much are you worth? You determine how much you're worth. Can't no job do that for you, okay? The first thing is this. We apply for jobs based on the job description, our backgrounds, our knowledge, our skill sets, our degrees. And then we feel like it's a privilege to get that job because we fulfill all of those things, right? We feel like it's a privilege for them to pay us what they say that we're worth. We feel like it's a privilege, but no, I'm here to tell you, can't nobody determine how much you're worth. Can't nobody put a value on you but you. So that's the first reason why you need to become your own boss. Put that value on yourself. Like, and then not only that, they determine when you get a raise. They determine when you can make extra money. You get what I'm saying? Why don't you decide to determine how much you're worth? Why don't you determine how much you're gonna make in 2021? Why don't you determine? Think about it for a second. Are you actually worth that dollar amount that that job put on you? Or are you worth more? Your creativity, your intelligence, your talents, your gifts can never be put in a box. You are limitless to make however much money you choose to make, to do whatever it is that you choose to do. You get what I'm saying? Not only that, becoming your own boss, you get to make your own schedule. Now, I will say that it is tricky at first because when you're becoming your own boss, you are used to a structure that you had at a job. So then when you no longer have that structure, it's a little bit more challenging and difficult to stay on task, to stay on schedule, because you don't have anybody looking over you. You're not going to get in trouble for being late. You're not going to have anyone discipline you because you don't complete a project on time. You're not going to have those things, right? So it's definitely important that you keep yourself on a schedule when becoming your own boss. Learn how to set your own schedule. Don't you want to pick your kids up from school, drop them off at school, feed them dinner when it's time? You know what I mean? Like, do their homework with them or take vacations when you choose to take vacations, you know, and how, for however long you choose to take a vacation, you know. It's just being your own boss. You don't have to worry about if you call off sick, are they going to believe you? Or, you know, when you're trying to recover, you're worried about if your job is still going to be there when you get back. You're worried about if you call off, oh, how are they going to feel when I get back? Or am I going to get a point? Or am I going to get, you know, some type of disciplinary action? Am I going to get those things? Like, that makes me uncomfortable just talking about it and just thinking about it, right? Because I have been out of the workforce for a while now. It's been like about a year and a half now. And although it is very challenging and you do face different obstacles, I definitely wouldn't trade it for the world, because the freedom that I have to do the things that I want to do, I work from sunup to sundown some days. And then in some days I don't do anything, but I have already put things into place for me to still make money, even though I'm getting a massage, even though I'm out to dinner with my homeboys or my homegirls, you know what I mean? Even though I decided to just sleep all day, I have put things in place to still make money while I sleep. I have decided that I no longer want someone else to dictate my life. I don't want someone else telling me when I have to be somewhere. You know, the type of attire that I have to wear every day. You know, telling me when I can take vacations because, oh, it's too many people on vacation that day. Sorry. You know, or calling off and then worrying about Let me hurry up and get back to work because I only got 3 days before they're going to require a doctor's note. And then sometimes we're not even fully recovered before we're trying to rush back to work just because they told us you only got 3 days to be sick without getting the doctor's note. And sometimes we don't even want to go to the doctor just for them to tell us, here's some meds, go get well soon. You know what I mean? So these are all the reasons why you should become your own boss. You get to create your own schedule. You get to have the freedom that you desire. You get to take time off with ease. You get to live a life that you just don't need a break from. You just don't need a vacation from. You know what I mean? You set the tone. You set your value because you are worth way more than what someone is trying to offer you. And then sometimes, you know, when you're deserving of a raise or you're deserving of a promotion, guess what? You don't end up getting it. And then now you're working yourself twice as hard to prove to them that you are worth that raise and that promotion. No, work twice as hard to prove to yourself you can do this. Work hard to tell yourself that you can run this business, run your own business. There's no cap on what you can make. What you can make always starts here. It starts here. It starts in your mindset. What you feel like you deserve is exactly what you're gonna get. You get what I'm saying? So how many of y'all have ever went and made your case to your manager or someone about why you deserve a raise, right? And you put a number on the paper and you say, based on these things that I do, based on my credentials, I should be getting paid this, whether it's $5 or $10 or $15,000 more a year, whatever it is, you tell them, this is what I feel like I'm worth based on what I'm doing. And that typically is based on the surrounding areas. That's typically based on what another company is paying someone doing exactly what you do. And then at that point, you feel like you're underpaid. You feel like I should be getting more because the building next door hired somebody to do this exact thing and they're getting paid more than me. So you put your value, you set your value at what society tells you it should be at. I'm here to tell you, you set the value of what you feel you are worth. Okay. And what you feel are you are worth is strictly up to you. You can feel like you want to make, I don't know, six figures a month. You can absolutely do that. You can absolutely do that because what you get out of life is in direct proportion to what you give. So if you're giving that energy, if you're giving that type of service, or if you're providing that type of product, it's no limit to what you can do. You will be amazed at how things change when you start to know your worth. You will be amazed at how, you know, things just begin to work in your favor when you demand more, when you command a room, when you command your life. You will be amazed at how things work out. So I just wanted to provide you guys with a little bit of like encouragement of why you should become your own boss. And I'm not saying all of this is going to be glamorous by any means because you have to get down and dirty, right? But when you realize what you're doing it for, it's the freedom. And it's not even about the money. The money always comes. You know what I mean? It's really about a service that you provide, a product that you can provide, you know, a problem that you solve, you know, and knowing that you're helping someone else and getting paid, it's a beautiful thing. And I wouldn't tell you nothing different. It's a beautiful thing. Everything you need is already inside of you. All of the resources, all of the talents, all of the gifts is already inside of you. You just have to make the decision to do more. You just have to make the decision to want more. You have to make the decision for you. I can't make the decision for you. Only you can make that decision. And I would just say, you know your value, know your worth. You know, it's definitely not worth it getting up every day. Or when Sunday comes, you're like, oh, I got to go back to this job tomorrow. Like, you should wake up excited every day to get up and do what you have to do. Because every day is truly a gift. It's truly a blessing, right? Because God has given you another chance to fulfill your purpose. God has given you another chance to do whatever it is that you choose to do. You know, he's giving you a chance to be happy, joyful, abundant. He's giving you a chance to do all of these things. We should never want to wake up and feel like we don't want to continue our day. Or we should never, you know, rush our days along because we can't wait to get off work. Like, it should never be that way. And I feel like you should absolutely love what you do. You should absolutely enjoy what you do. I think that you just have all it is that you need to make a successful life for you and your family. Like, I no longer use the word, I'm breaking generational curses. No, I'm making generational blessings, and you got it in you to do too. So I hope that this video resonated with you. I hope that, you know, you decide to really think about what it is that you want out of life. Design the life that you want. Enjoy the life that you are building, okay? So I hope that this video helps somebody. I hope that you guys are preparing for 2021. I hope that you guys are seriously considering becoming your own boss, because it is so many perks to becoming your own boss. Like I said, it's not all peaches and cream, but it's definitely worth it. It's definitely worth the freedom. It's definitely worth the peace of mind. It's definitely worth the happiness and the joy that you will feel to know, like, dang, I hit that sales goal. That was all me and God, you know. Or, man, I'm really making my monthly salary in a day, and I'm helping other people while doing it. Other people are enjoying the products or the services that I have given them. Other people are transforming their lives because of me. That's the greatest reward. Take a chance on yourself. Really figure it out. Do you want to become your own boss? I'll talk to you guys in the next video.